No injuries reported after a small fire broke out in a high-rise Sioux City apartment building Sunday afternoon. It happened at Centennial Manor in the Cook Park neighborhood. Crews traced the fire to an apartment on the fourth floor. Nobody was in the unit at the time. Fire crews got the flames knocked down quickly. Other residents were safely evacuated. A few apartments did sustain damage from the sprinkler system. No word on how the fire started.